Mr. Morgan! Mr. Morgan!
Yes, Miss Grimshaw.
One of the girls saw that friend of yours, Mary Gillis, sniffing about.
Mary?
Yes. I never liked that woman, Mr. Morgan. Funny business.
Yeah. Ruined my fine features. Thank you for saving me.
I know you'd save me.
Of course. I owe you. For life.
You stalking me too, Arthur.
You getting crazy, Dutch?
Well, I've always been crazy, Arthur. You know that. You are starting to unnerve me, friend. I don't think you want me any more unnerved than I already am.
Mr. Morgan, I feel I made a bit of a fool of myself again.
We've all done it.
And you saved my life again.
Well, maybe one day you'll save mine. Or my soul. Yeah, I'd like that.
Don't make fun of me.
Well, I'm sorry.
Anyway, it wasn't a complete waste of time. I stole this from one of those awful men. You should have it.
Thank you, but you were blind drunk.
I was drunk, but I never forget my manners. Be well, Mr. Morgan.
Will you be well, too?
I'll try. I really will.
Okay.
I should need to take a serious chill pill today.
Good morning, Arthur.
Good day, Mr. Morgan.
Let's get this on you, girl.
Hoping I wanted to keep the other horse. I'll talk to her when I get back. The other one was a racehorse. And a little bit bigger. Sell this one at your stable and buy me a racehorse.
Interested in some friendly competition? I've come all the way north from Mexico to challenge a real American gunslinger. You him?
Damn.
Horse? That horse is mental too. This one I hate. I got other stuff to do. I'm gonna go see Jose.
More.
What the? No.
Oh, okay. I'm assuming doing some of the side missions, some of them can be a pain. That was just a nuisance, really. Just shooting birds. I think that's what that one is. Let me go back and see if it's still there.
Still there.
get in a freaking gunfight right now. I got business to tend to.
Yeah. Just give up, you son of a bitch. This ain't gonna end well for you, you bastard.
That's all I mean. Sometimes you're shooting them, you're unloading on them, and it doesn't even phase them. I put like 6 rounds in that dude, he should have dropped. 6 rounds at that range, he should have been dead. I mean, some days this game can get ridiculous. I'm stalking them.
Let's go.
If I can find them, it's a slaughter fest. Waste of time to backtrack it just so I can slaughter them.
Whoa, easy. Yeah.
check the fuck menu. Settings and see if I can adjust it, because I hate the way when you try to ride your gun out and you're riding straight and your gun goes pointing off in stupid directions. It should be pointing the way you're riding. Use cycle camera control for photo mode. Auto mode, aim assist, lock on mode. Aim assist strength. Automatic pin. Third person controls, adjust the controls you wish to use. Third person. Change horse turning to be relative to the camera or the horse. Camera relative turns based on the direction of the camera. Horse relative turns based on the direction of the horse. See if that does it. Help. Okay, I want to see if there's a horse stable nearby, too. Come on, see if I can get me a even faster horse. And a little bit bigger. There's that one. Amazon by Valentine's, so that's way out of my way. A strawberry. Well, that one's pretty fairly close. Again, depending on the price, I might stable this one and just buy one outright.
Easy.
Well, I mean, at least pretty fast. I want to see what they got. Doesn't hurt to take a look. Ain't no guarantee I'm going to trade up horses. Got.
These breeds got a lot of courage. Good in a scrap.
I need a racehorse.
After your horse good. Damn sure it'll look after you.
I hear folks say this town is on the skids, but I don't see it.
That I'm looking for. I'm gonna, buy it outright because I'm gonna have at least one racehorse, you know, something. Across the country. I don't want to be a 3-day ride.
That's an interesting way of putting it, James.
No doubt. I do interesting very well. It's trusting I don't do so well.
Please. I know how to work with good people, Seamus, and I work in the right way.
We all say that. I never met an idiot that called himself one.
Very true. In that case, I'm an idiot. But I know how to get things done efficiently. Look at me. Why would I mind this?
Of course, I'm like, oh, so I ain't gonna get rid of old Morgan here. He's been a good horse. I wanna buy me a racehorse. That way I got me. It's like those missions where I gotta ride half of it clear across the country. It ain't no three-day journey. I could just get my horse stimulant and just run him hard out, full out. Do it in like a day and a half. I know he's gonna just flat out move. Thank you. walking all the way over there. I'll just ride over there and tie him up over there. Yeah, I had a hitching post over here too.
This is Sheamus. He's our new partner.
I ain't no such thing.
Prospective new partner, if he likes us.
Liking ain't the problem. Trusting is, as I said. Keep your voices down. I don't want my boss hearing. This is a sideline.
Of course. Look at us. Honest as the day is long.
Exactly.
I tell you what. Let us prove ourselves.
Prove ourselves? To this clown? What you talking about?
Good day, Hosea. Good luck with your business dealings.
Listen, he's rough and ready and quick with his tongue, but I swear you can trust him and trust me.
I'm an old man.
You're not old, Sheamus.
I'm old enough. And you know why I ain't dead?
You don't trust idiots.
Exactly.
We're not idiots. Let us prove it to you.
Okay. I'll tell you what.
Arthur.
Old Bob Crawford and his boys just bought a beautiful stolen stagecoach from upstate. It's in their barn. Now you go get that, and then we can work together.
Who's old Bob Crawford?
An acquaintance of mine.
So you want us to take out your competition?
Well, he's not just an acquaintance, but a cousin by marriage. I also want to see if you boys got what it takes. Now you survive that.
Where is he?
He's in a farmhouse just northwest of here called Carmody Dell. It's just up the train tracks as you're heading up towards Fort Wallace. There's also some money in that house, but that's your business, not mine. But don't kill nobody. Folks know we ain't intimate no more, and they'll know it was me.
But you're fine with us robbing your cousin.
By marriage. And yes, I'd love it.
You heard the man. Let's go rob his cousin.
By marriage.
No, this ought to be fine.
Really? Lead the way. He said the place is just northwest of here.
Me?
You're the one who's been out gallivanting around here.
That's what you call it. Well, clearly you've recovered from your bear encounter.
Could have played that better, couldn't you?
Thought you wanted me here to show some strong arm. That's usually how it goes.
Yes, but you know how this works.
Come on, Hosea. That feller's a joke.
And that's why he's perfect. He won't cause us any problems. A safe spot to fence wagons and coaches? That's easy money for us.
I guess you're right.
Come on, it's not like he's asking us to rob a bank. Watch out. If the two of us can't steal a stagecoach from Seamus's old crooked cousin by marriage, we should hang up our hats now.
So, what's the story with that Emerald Ranch? You find out anything else?
A little. Owner's a nasty type, by all accounts. Seamus is sure scared of him.
That's not saying much.
Something strange about the place. Used to be a saloon there, general store. Now it's all closed up, but they seem to have money.
Sounds worth a look around.
For sure. Seamus also mentioned the rancher's daughter a couple of times. How he used to see her around all the time, but now she never leaves the house? Probably just sweet on her.
That what you call finding out a little?
Once he opens up, seems Seamus does like to talk.
Hopefully not too much.
That must be the place up ahead. We should go on foot from here. Leave your horse near these trees over here. Let's see what we're dealing with. Come on. There's the house. See the barn in the back. Stagecoach has to be in there.
Dig out for that coach, stagecoach. I got a funny feeling we're gonna need that rifle. I'm coming. I'm coming. Keep your britches on.
Putting on a little show where you sneak into the house, find what you can, then get the stagecoach. Or wait until nightfall. Sneak in, then I'll get the coach. You can try the house. What do you think?
Let's do it now.
Sure. All right.
Nightfall while they're in the house, that's
Don't
not gonna
me.
Go well.
Chatting with Junior here a bit.
You selling something, partner?
Free. Spinal. Alignment. What? Spinal alignment.
The Lord God Almighty. The one who never built us. But our brains in here, but our souls is in our backs. You say your back looks kind of tricky. Not sure.
The English stand tall, sir.
Gin! They drink gin. And what is gin made with? Juniper. And what does the juniper do? It's movement in the spine. Where's your whiskey? The brain is the needle. It leaves the spine brittle. Hence your hobbling jock, please. Stay down here a little. Won't take long. I was worse than you, sir. I was broken. Look at me now. And every night, women adore me.
Leave it to where it doesn't look like I've been here.
Seriously, it's all about the... Is that better? Just a bit. Yeah. Yeah, it's a little bit better.
This session has been free, but perhaps I might call again.
How much will it cost me?
I'm offering you virility, and you're asking me about money, sir.
I ain't made of money, Mr.
My rates are reasonable. Have a think about it. I'll be around this way next. Gentlemen!
In here.
You done, Arthur?
Yep. Covered my tracks so well, they won't even know I was in there.
Good work. Grab this stagecoach and get out of here. We must be able to go faster than this. We need to get out of here. Damn it, they must have spotted us riding out.
I guess I should have tried leaving the back way.
Too late now. So what were you able to lift from the house?
A few bits and pieces. Nothing too fancy.
Well, we need anything we can get right now.
This was easier than hunting a 1,000-pound grizzly anyway.
No doubt. I won't forget that in a hurry.
I'm looking forward to your retelling of that one around the campfire.
It wasn't the first time Mr. Matthews had stared death in the eye. And as usual, he did not flinch.
Yeah, exactly. How long do you think we're going to stick around here for?
Not sure. Until we can't, I suppose. Feels like we're starting to get back on our feet, slowly but surely. Just need to keep at it. Dutch has a new money chest stashed in a safe spot away from camp, but it's a long way from being full.
I hope it's not stashed in town like we did in Blackwater. Even if we had to dump the money from the ferry, we could have at least got the rest out if it was hidden someplace else.
No, I think we've learned our lesson there. And a few other lessons besides.
I hope so, but I ain't so sure about that.
So, here's something strange. Seamus was telling me how he also makes these little trinkets for people from animal claws, teeth, and such like. Good luck charms.
What, like a rabbit's foot?
I suppose, but he was claiming they really do work.
Don't they all?
Okay, here we are. Just pull the coach into the barn there.
Yep.
There's the barn.
Hello, Seamus. We met your cousins.
How was it?
Fine. Nice people.
Park that thing in here. Quickly.
Nice work, Jose.
As quick as they'll let me go.
It was mostly Arthur. Like I said, coarse but competent.
Here.
Thank you.
If you find any other coaches that need selling, I'll see what I can offer you for them. But discreet, you know.
Of course.
Goodbye, gentlemen.
I'm heading back to camp, I think. You coming?
Sure.
But if you accept as invited, it'll do a cinematic. and go back to camp anyway, because that's where my next project is. Why are you following me? You're a Jose's horse, not mine. Go deal with the hold up on Leopold's crooked dealings.
Mr. Morgan, you saved my life, and I'm
again.
Well, I'm very grateful.
Don't mention it, River.
You already told me that.
I made a fool of myself.
We've all done it.
I get so confused and angry, and then I hear God laughing at me, and I get even angrier, and, well, I'm a real prize dolt. I know it.
You must have some warm blood if that's all you're wearing.
You'll work it out, Dutch. You always do.
Hunting with, still available. Could be. Horace, Leopold, Mike, no way.
Sean.
That's my boy.
Food! The very stuff of life. Eat! Be grateful! And go on with your lives! Let's go!
Okay, girl.
Hey, Arthur.
Miss Cat, all good?
Too good. Like the chance to shoot a fella and not feel bad about it.
Somehow that doesn't surprise me. Stay alert.
He sounds funny when he sings. Kinda cool though. already got the newspaper from this one. Pretty sure it did.
Waltzing through here like you own the place. But the O'Driscoll's got designs on it.
It's awful convenient, it's all.
Yeah, well, it weren't to be.
Oh, hey, friend. Remember me?
Yeah. I won't fight. I want to talk to you.
Horse turned around here. One of the folks that helped.
Hey,
Wallace, this here is the kind soul I was telling you about. The one that gave you the medicine when the snake got you.
I guess so.
Listen, friend, I know I can never repay you, but
how about you head over to the gunsmith and pick out your choice of item on my tab?
Oh, well, thanks.
Yeah, seemed like the least I could do with him being sent straight from the Almighty to save my life.
Yeah. The Almighty.
Always a doubter you are.
I'm a man of this world, not the next one. Anyway.
Hey, what can I do for you?
Fitter outside told me I could grab something on his tab. One with the bite in his leg.
Ah, Norbert, huh? Well, he's good for it. About all he's good for between the two of us. Well, take a look around. Find something you like, I'll put it on his tab.
Carbine. Those are still locked. I can get a varmint rifle or Springfield. Springfield varmint.
What's this place coming to?
Hunting rifle, whole family can enjoy. Manufactured by the United States government, or 50 plus caliber Springfield government breech loading rifle. View. Range, decent rate of fire, decent reload rate, good accuracy. See what it says. No matter where you are. Thank you. this one. Varmint's Nightmare. Okay, the makers of the world famous Lancaster rifle recently set to manufacturing the finest 22 pump action Varmint rifle. Eradicating possum, groundhog, skunk, weasel, squirrel, rabbit, house sparrow, robins, starlings, crows, doves, gophers, nutria, prairie dogs, bats, coyotes, porcupines, frogs, rats, mice, feral cats, beavers, chinchillas, eagles, stray dogs, snakes, badgers, and all manner of animals proving to be a nuisance needed for pelt or plumage. Of providing for the supper table.
Fine choice. I'll let him know. Bye now.
Sure. Range. That improves accuracy. That with a scope. Yeah, medium, short, both do the same thing. So would you go medium, short? You go from short, you go to medium, it doesn't really change the range. So, 1350 for that. Because now you go from short to medium, it doesn't change it, so we'll stay with that one. Yeah, I just, for cosmetics. That's just cosmetics. Styles. Yeah, it's all cosmetic. Here we are. All loaded up. Horse and head over to the newspaper guy over in Strawberry.
Okay then, girl.
Grab see what we got to eat here. Seller. Yeah, that one I know I haven't got yet. See what he's got for horses.
Hello. How's that horse doing? We've got room in the stable if you need it.
$135 for a racehorse. Not really a lot, but it ain't hard to make money.
If speed's all you need, that's the one.
American standard bred racehorse. Palomino Dapple. And a female, so I can think of what to name her.
I hear the grass a few miles out is good. Horses love it.
Change her name later. I'll just call her Palomino for right now.
If you treat it with love, you'll have that forever.
That's supposed to be a second A is supposed to be an O.
Good choice.
Should be right. Yes. Okay, see equipment. I'm gonna wait on that until I get the gator skin. I've already got the upgraded saddlebags. I'm gonna leave it like it is. Services.
You won't regret it.
Horse care package.
Did you notice that weird smell around here? I've no idea where it's coming from.
Bye for now. You and that horse are always welcome.
Yeah.
I'm looting these monkeys. Loot these goons. Fucking jack me. No good at Driscoll's. I'm in the river. Over.
Okay, girl. Yeah.
Fast one.
That ain't so special.
Here. Well, I didn't know that anybody didn't kill it.
Carter.
In the west, any morning above ground is a fine morning. You're an outlaw in the wild west, in the old west. Any morning spent above ground is a good morning.
Who put a rock in the middle of the road?
Hey, you there? Aye. Would you mind watching my stuff while I head to find another wagon?
Sure.
You're a kind man. I'll be back, fit as a fiddle. Boss ain't gonna be happy about this. Could swear there normally ain't rocks on this road.
Rock you hit wasn't on the road, it wasn't in the road. You went off the road. That dude went off roading with a wagon.
Easy.
Better view. I guess I'm supposed to just sit here and keep an eye on this stuff. I guess all that stuff until he gets back, I guess.
Bad girl. Thank you.
get the latest. All right. Yeah.
Morning, friend.
Good morning to you.
So, just let me know.
Yet.
Whoa.
Get breakfast.
Easy there.
Yep. Got breakfast. Good side, but now I'm looking for the main course. there's the main course. Dinner inside. fast food right there. Yeah. You gotta chase your food down, that's fast food. Cat brought dinner and a side dish with him.
Hi, Tilly.
Are you okay, Miss Karen?
Dandy, how are you?
Well, they haven't killed me yet.
Who ain't?
The boys around here.
Yeah, tough. They're good boys, mostly.
It's the most thing I'm scared about.
Huh? Don't be. One of us now.
Hello, Mr. Morgan. Need you boys to get out there and hunt. Supplies are low. Just in time.
Dinner,
Mr.
and there's a side dish.
Many thanks, Mr. Morgan.
How are you holding up?
Very well.
Good.
Actually, my horse got that kill. And when you be all my horse.
Let me get this off, girl.
Karen? Okay, Miss Cassie?
Up here, a quick shortcut to my...
Thank you.
ammunition.
There he is.
Yes, Arthur.
Do you have any warmer clothes,
How
Arthur?
How you doing?
Oh, I'm fine. Happy to have Sean back.
Yep. It'll never be quiet around here again. Well, I should get back to it.
Sounds good.
Yeah, right.
Hey.
What are you doing with them knives, my friend?
Poisoning the tips.
Why?
Makes for a quicker kill. And you could take down a bear with one of these. You hit it in the right spot?
Interesting.
Get me some oleander. I'll show you how to make some. Pretty easy.
Thanks, Javier.
Claro. Hello, Ms. Jackson.
Hi.
Not you again.
Hi, Arthur.
Arthur! Yeah?
Oh, there he is.
How you... What? Listen. We're gonna be okay. If you say so. What about the money? Back at Blackwater. Now is not the time for doubters. I ain't a doubter nor a believer. I ain't nothing. So you keep saying. Next time, Arthur, try faith. Try faith.
Mr. Morgan. Stupid man. You'll freeze half to death in that.
Hey, Abigail.
What are you wearing? You're gonna catch a chill.
I know you like a good cup of coffee.
No more than anyone else.
Anyway, I'll leave you to it.
Uh-huh, yeah.
Mr. Morgan.
You okay?
You can do better than that.
Hello. Is that better?
Don't worry, I'm just playing with you.
Ah, you're quite the entertainer.
Okay, I'll catch you later then.
You betcha.
I don't know why you're still here, Reverend.
At the campfire?
No, here. With us, this mess.
I don't have many other options.
Hello, gentlemen.
You want to sit, Mr. Morgan?
You all right there?
Yeah, I think so.
All right there, Morgan?
Hello.
Yep.
Don't work too hard.
I work smart.
Oh, you do, do you?
Sure, Morgan.
I'm gonna call this one done and take a dinner break, and then I'll come back to it after dinner, and we will hear Leopold Strauss and Micah Bell, and possibly pick up another bounty. Well, that's the last one, so that's where we're gonna save this one. Spines of America, 18.4%.